And I now give the floor to Italy.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. Italy aligns itself with the EU statement and thanks Professor Baderin for his report. We share the EU concerns, notably on the insufficient protection of civilians in conflict areas, Darfur, South Kordofan, Blue Nile, the excessive use of force against peaceful protesters, and the curtailment of civil society organizations' activities, while reiterating the need that those responsible for violations and abuses be held to account. We call on the Sudanese authorities to take more resolute actions to enhance human rights standards in the country. At the same time, we took note of Professor Baderin's conclusion that despite the subsistent human rights challenges in the Sudan, the situation is not totally bleak, as the government's human rights policy orientation has improved relatively over the past 2 years. In particular, we are following with the utmost attention developments concerning the national dialogue. We welcome the recent Addis Ababa agreements and release of Mariam Al-Mahdi and Ibrahim Sheikh. Such steps could foster a more conducive atmosphere for the dialogue and, broadly, for national reconciliation. Italy is ready to provide political and eventually financial support to initiatives, including the one of the African Union panel led by President Becky, aimed at facilitating inclusive discussions between the government and opposition groups, armed or unarmed. We encourage all Sudanese parties, in coordination with President Becky, to pragmatically agree upon the most effective modalities and logistics for the dialogue to be successful. Italy welcomes the recent decision of a Sudanese court to overrule the sentencing of Mariam Ibrahim on charges of adultery and apostasy and to release her. We call on the Sudanese authorities to intensify efforts to ensure that freedom of religion or belief is actually respected and promoted throughout the country. Finally, we appreciate the cooperation the government of the Sudan granted to the independent expert, and we encourage Khartoum to broaden its engagement with the next mandate holder, especially in terms of access to the whole country and stakeholders. Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you.